met Roxana on Idria. She says you're the one to talk to about entering the battle on Mellos.
Indeed I am. My name's Drakios.
Cassandra, I'm interested in competing in this. What did you call it?
The Battle of 100 Hands draws warriors from all corners of the Greek world to compete for a large purse. But as competitions go, it's also very deadly. A last person standing type of affair.
Killing is how I make my drachmi. This battle will be no different.
It's true. You have the look of a mythical hero about you.
I expect future generations to sing songs in my honor.
If you join the battle, you'll have the chance to prove your mettle against the best. And because the battle is backed by the most powerful and influential people in the Greek world, the purse is always growing.
If you mean the people I think you mean, then I would like to meet them and have a few words.
Indeed. They are the kind of people I would never speak about openly. You know, you do look like someone I've met before. Another fierce warrior. Family resemblance, perhaps.
You mean Deimos? Then this battle is backed by the cult.
Of course, I can't talk about that. Not with any old challenger, but become the champion of the Battle of 100 Hands, and I'll tell you all I know.
I want to fight in the battle.
I thought you might. The only rule is that every competitor must train with another competitor, and they must vouch for each other.
I've already met Roxana on Idria.
So I've heard. She was going to be my top recommendation, as she's amongst our highest ranked contenders. If you can train with her, then there is certainly a place for you in the battle.
I'm ready to compete.
Indeed. Roxana tells me your training went well. Meet me inside the city gates. The battle will begin soon.
Fresh blood. By the look of these warriors, this battle of 100 hands is going to be won.
Is there something you need? Good to see you.
Your gear could be the difference between victory or death. We are gathered here again for the Battle of 100 Hands. Indeed, impressive warriors from all over the Greek world. have come to test their might and skill against each other. Whether it is the sharpest sword in the Athenian army, or the broadest shield Sparta can muster, all now stand alone against the many. At our climax, the final two will face off on a special battlefield. But only one will be called champion. Let the Battle of 100 Hands begin! Remember that horn! You'll hear it throughout the battle, marking your progress! Now, fight!
Combatants are dead.
Do you even know what end of your weapon you hold? Moving.
Thank you. Come on.
I thought this was every fight for herself. These people are clearly working together. The other contestants must be somewhere else. Finished. Fighting with obsidian swords? I'd win against them using my fists. Ah, smells like rotten eggs.
Turn to the shields.
bodies. Such a waste of life for sport. I haven't seen Roxana among the dead. I can only imagine the might of all these warriors aligned against the cult. Instead, we came to Melos to slaughter each other over a sack of drachmi.
Indeed there is! Patience, Cassandra! Patience!
Tell me, Drakios! Is it Roxana? Is she alive?
Your final challenger approaches! Come! We will finish this in the shadow of the volcano in the east!
It seems like the training has paid off.
I was about to say the same.
Enough chatter. Our patrons demand a champion. Finish this!
We can lay down our weapons. There's nothing more to prove.
This is outrageous! Roxana, only one of you can win the battle and become champion.
We don't have to kill each other.
Think of the riches, Roxana! Indeed, everything you've dreamed of is almost within your grasp!
We can walk away.
Only one of you can walk away a legend!
The stakes were clear from the beginning, Cassandra. Don't do this. I'm so close.
Enough! The battle must end now!
No. Roxana, we decide how this ends, not him.
I'm beginning to think there are things more important than riches and glory.
Join me on my ship. There are more adventures for us out on the Aegean.
I will join you.
No! You must finish the battle!
It's over, Drakios.
It's over when I say it's over. Guards!
Why is it?
Thank you, champion.
So, I'll see you at my ship?
Yes. I'm ready to go wherever the sea wind takes us.
Whatever it is, adventure awaits. For both of us now.
Ready for you, Commander! Commander! Back!
More speed! Go! Forward! Maximum speed!
Commander, lower speed, time to rest!
Let's go! Onward!
Taxi going at the speed!
Head for over water! More speed!
Can't go any faster, Commander!
Increase speed!
Lower speed,
faster! More ore! More speed!
Commander, lower speed, go!
Speed up! Forward!
Can't go any faster!
Head for over water! Rowers, go! Increase speed! Let's move!
Alaka, would you look at that storm?
Faster! Onward!
We're going as fast as we can!
Let's go! More speed!
Faster!
Faster!
Thank you.
I need to stay hidden.
King of Beasts.